Wow. Look at the size of this place. A guy who didn't know what he was doing could sure get himself in a lot of trouble here. But hey, I'm sure you'll pick one out. I mean, how hard could it be? Like these guys. They used to make a heck of a movie projector. And anyway, if something does go wrong, I'm sure a handy guy like you, you can probably just fix it yourself. But as long as you're here, maybe you ought to just look at an IBM.